this is my last night. Yeah. Not just in Cancun, Geordie Shore, period.
No one expected it. Everyone is in bits. All the girls are crying. Jay is even crying.
Don't get upset about it.
It's like fucking the worst news I've ever heard. I'm literally like absolutely devastated. Like, to imagine being here without Jay. Fucking killed us.
How are you, man? So we've burnt the doors, get upset. Wanna have a fucking good night?
I'm gonna miss him so much. I think everyone is. We've already lost Sophie. We've lost Vicky. We've lost Ricky. And now Jay.
So, actually, I'm not coming back.
I know that he's leaving for a good reason, and I know that this just isn't him anymore.
He's not want people to think it's me, because I've made this decision.
I told you, he's getting older now. He's getting
mature. I didn't think people were going to be upset as much as they are. What we've done in a year, we've made something in a fucking lifetime. I don't want you being upset about this.
He's like my right hand man, he's like me rock, he's like the only person that understands us.
I couldn't care if anyone else left.
If you leave, man.
See, that reaction was unbelievable.